time to go to the Ira Dee Show for some fun.